Baseball training camps are underway in Florida and Arizona. The Blue Jays have their first preseason game against Pittsburgh this week. Meantime, baseball commissioner and the Oakland owner are discussing the future plans for the franchise, and speculation is that they could be looking at a move to Las Vegas.
Time Out has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.